perfect tense. Okay, 17th lesson teacher, part perfect tense. In that formula already given here, see on blackboard, that is the positive statement, we use subject plus had. Okay, in the past perfect tense we use the had. So subject plus had plus verb plus object. Object means remaining part of the sentence. That formula you are using in the positive statement generally. In the negative statement, which formula is subject plus had not? Okay, only had use had. After in the negative statement, you are using not. So subject plus had not plus verb 3 plus object. Question: when you are making question, that time what is the formula saying? First you are using had. Okay, had plus subject plus verb 3 plus object. Now W expression. W expression which are what, where, how, when. These are the W expression. And when you are using the W expression in that past perfect tense, that time how will you use? First W expression, whatever part it is. For example, I will say what. Like it is what plus had plus subject plus verb 3 plus object. Do you understand? This formula it is. Now
only you are using here the past perfect tense. Simple it is formula.
already I given there. With that formula only you are solving that question. So see now, question first it is, she told me his name after he, and in the bracket given live. Okay, where it is the bracket, there only you are using the formula there. So formula which is, that is for the positive negative question and WH already given there. With that formula you are using had plus verb 3. Okay, had plus verb 3 means these sentence all same it is. Okay, so right there, she told me his name after he. Okay, he. Okay, now you are using the past perfect. He is the subject. After he, what you are using? After subject, what you are using? Had. So use there had. Okay, and leave verb 3. After had verb 3. Leave verb 3 which is left. So he had left. And finish up. See now, she told me his name after he left. She told me his name after he had left. Do you understand? Only you are using there had plus verb 3. Now see, this sentence, that bracket already, after the subject already given there. So same you are taking he. After here in the bracket what given? Do. So here what you are using? Had plus verb 3. So you are using had after do. Do's verb 3 it is done. So done. And same sentence remaining there. Nothing before I help him. Okay, see, he do nothing before I help him. And say answer it is, he had done nothing before I help him. You understand? Third one, he thanked me for what I do for him. Okay, where is the bracket? Here is the bracket. So these all sentences will be the same. So right there, he thanked me for what I, okay, for I. Now it is the bracket, I it is. So subject already having, after that you are using, that is the had. So had, do, for 3, done for him. Okay, sentence is, he thanked him for what I do for him. And answer, he thanked him for what I had done for him. Okay, next, did you post the letter after you write it? Okay, where is it the bracket? Where is the bracket? So same sentence you are taking, still bracket there. So right there, did you post the letter after you? You is the subject now. Okay, after what it is? Arrived. So what you are using? After you had arrived for 3, later it. You understand? See the sentence. Did you post the letter after you write it? Answer it. Did you post the letter after you had written it? Like it is, you can use it. You understand? Again, remaining sentence is here. Fifth one, they dress after they wash. So they dress after they had washed. Had washed. Sixth, after you go, I went to sleep. Okay. So what will be the answer? After you had went, after you had gone, I went to sleep. Had gone. Seven, I read the book after I finish my work. Answer it is, I read the book after I had finished my work. Eight, he did after he be ill for a long time. B means here you are taking only, that is the had, been. So what you are taking? He did after he had been ill for a long time. B had been ill for long time. You understand? In the examination I forgot all I learned. Okay? Answer, in the examination I forgot all I had learned. Okay? 10. The sir said before I was ready to go. And answer will be, the sir had said before I was ready to go. Only you are using had plus verb to. 11. We finished the lesson already. Answer, we had finished the lesson already. 12. You leave the park when I reach there. What will be the answer? You had left the park when I reach there. 13. I eat my lunch before my friend arrived. I had eat my lunch before my friend arrived. 14. The patient died before they sent for the doctor. What is the answer? The patient had died. The patient had died after the after they sent for the doctor. 15. He not put on his shoes when he ran out. Only you are using not. So he had not. He had not put on his shoes when he ran out. 16. See, we have dinner before she left. So what will be the answer? Have her three, had only. So we had dinner before she left. 17. They killed the child before the police caught him. So what will be the answer? They had killed the child before the police caught him. 18. I break the lock before he brought the key. So what will be the answer? I had broken the lock before he brought the key. 19. She reached home before it started raining. What will be the answer? She had reached home before it started raining. 12. The teacher came after we leave the class. What will be the answer? The teacher came after we had left the class. Do you understand? Like you are using only past perfect means subject plus had plus verb 3. Okay, already subject given there. Where is the bracket there? You are only using had plus verb 3. Now second question came. Put the verbs in brackets into the past simple or past perfect there. Okay. So see there. First question it is I in the bracket be sorry that I had hurt him. Okay. There whatever you can take there. That is the been also you are taking there. But be means that is the auxiliary verb it is. Yeah. Other words you are taking there. So I took here the I said sorry that I had hurt him. Okay. So you are taking already had given there. Okay, already had given there means what you are using there, the simple past. Means here you are using simple past also and the simple past perfect also. So already past perfect it is. So what you are using simple past. In the simple past you are using there the verb to. So I said there, I said. What you are using? Said sorry that I had hurt him. Okay. For the be I use there the say. Okay. After the second one. After they had gone, I sit down and rest. Here already used had gone. Means had plus verb 3 already used. Means that past perfect already used. So what you are using? Past simple. So for the past simple you are using verb 2. So how the sentence it is like this, you only write on the blackboard. See now, after they had gone, after I sit verb 2, sat down and rest only. Do you understand? Already past perfect it is, so I use there the past simple. Okay? Then they given the both past simple also use, past perfect also they use. That time you are seeing that formula. For the first sentence you are using earlier action, you are using past perfect. Latter action you are using simple past. Okay? Third action is, she told me her name after I asked her quiz. Here see, after subject told, she told. Here had used, not used. Means that which is the sentence her name after I. Here it is the us. Had plus verb 3. So I had asked her please. Do you understand? First identify. If they given past simple, use there the past perfect. They given the past perfect, use there the past simple. Now next question is here. The thief run away before the police came. What they given here? They have not given the past simple also, past perfect also. Both you are using past perfect or past past simple or past perfect it is. For that, first the earlier action which is that you are find out. The thief run away before the police came there. What you are taking? The thief away. Okay? Yes, na? First action which is the thief run away. So, which is the next action? For that we are using past perfect. So, for the first action we are using past perfect. So, what is the sentence? The thief had. After had, run for three, run only, run away. Before the police subject after come, her to came. Police came. Do you understand? See, the thief ran away before the police came. The thief had run away before the police came. Do you understand? Fourth one, it is the different. In that case, either it is given past simple or past perfect. So I use there. If they given past simple, I use there the past perfect. If they given past perfect, I use the past simple there. But in fourth sentence, they didn't use the past simple also, past perfect also. Both I use there. First, earlier action, I use there the past perfect. And latter action, I use there the simple past. Do you understand? Like this, you are solving the second question there. Remaining sentence here. When we, third one, when we arrive, the dinner already begin. Okay? When we arrive, this is some simple past, what you are using now? Past perfect. So, when we arrive, the dinner already had begun. Okay? Dinner already had begun. Begin, verb 3, begun. Fourth, she told me her name after I asked her twist. She told, simple past, after subject verb 2, means simple past it is. So what you are using? Past perfect. So she told me her name after I had asked her twist. Do you understand? Fifth, he had got your letter before he leave for England. He had got, means past perfect it is, means what you are using? Past simple. So he had got your letter before he left for England. He left simple past. Sixth, it rained yesterday after it be dry for many months. It rained, means simple past. What you are using? Past perfect. So it rained yesterday after it had been dry for many months. It had been dry for many months. Seven, the teacher finished the lecture before the bell ring. Okay, here both past simple also you are using, past perfect also you are using. First action which is, earlier action which is, the teacher had finished. Okay, so the teacher had finished the lesson before the bell rang. Eighth already over. Ninth one, she go mad before her brother arrived. Here first action which is that she had gone mad. Okay, first action she is mad. So that is you are using past perfect. She had gone mad before her brother arrived. Okay. Tenth one, when I get to the post office, it closed already. Okay. Which is the first action? Yeah, last action. That is the I get to the post office. So when I had get to the post office, it closed already. 12. I read the book before I return it. So first action I read the book. So I had read the book before I returned it. 12. They go home after they finish their work. So what you are doing? First action, which is that they go home. So what you are taking there? First it is they went home after they had finished their work. Yeah. They had gone home after they finished their work. Like this also you can write. 13. Before help reaches, one girl died. So first action, which is before help reached us, the one girl had died. 4. He asked me for money after I spent all of it. He had asked for money after I spent all of it. 15. My little brother ate all the ice cream before we come back. My little brother had eaten all the ice cream before we came back. Do you understand? Like this, you are solving page number 44 and 45. Only first question is simple, but second question, earlier action which is and the latter action which is on that, that is depends how you are using the simple past or the past perfect tense. Okay, again you read that table, earlier action and last action, and after you solve the second one question. Okay student, so today what we saw, then see past perfect tense we learn there, formula see, positive statement, subject plus had plus verb 3 plus object, negative subject plus had not plus verb 3 plus object. Question, had plus subject plus verb 3 plus object. And the next question plus had plus subject plus verb 3 plus object. Earlier section, jo pehle action hota hai iske liye. Earlier section, past perfect. Latter action, baad mein jo action hota hai iske liye. Latter action, simple past. Simple past, subject plus verb 2. Okay? First question, simple English, past perfect tense only you are using there. Second question, first find out which is the earliest and which is the latter case. And after that, you are using the past perfect or the simple past. Okay, student? So, over here, 17th lesson, past perfect tense over. That formula you note down in your notebook and also solve page number 44 and 45 in your notebook. Thank you.